Cellular scientists now have access to an extraordinary set of tools at the College of Veterinary Medicine. The Kansas State University Flow Cytometry Lab held an open house on June 28th for researchers from across campus. This multi-user core facility offers new and upgraded analyzers that can be used in a wide variety of research.
Flow cytometry is a technology to measure properties of individual cells or particles in a fluid stream at a very high flow rate. So we can get lots of information about the surface proteins that the cells may express, their function, DNA, RNA content. So anyone that has cells that can be put in a single suspension, they could be cancer cells in culture, they could be insect cells from entomology, plant cells, we have people from plant pathology that look at the complexity of the DNA of various grass species. So anytime you can put cells in suspension and add fluorescent dyes to these cells, then you can use this technology.
The lab upgraded older equipment and added instruments to enhance sorting and multi-parameter capabilities. With support from Dr. Stephen Higgs at the Biosecurity Research Institute, the lab's dynamic cell sorter was enhanced with additional lasers and detectors and placed in a biosafety level 2 hood. An additional benchtop cell sorter will be housed at the Biosecurity Research Institute to allow the processing of biosafety level 3 materials.
Right now there's an emerging concern about safety issues with cell sorters, and so we are at the cutting edge. We're fully compliant to run our instruments in the safest and most efficient manner we can.
There will be future educational opportunities to help researchers learn how to use the lab's instruments, interpret data, and present findings.
Part of the objective of having the open house was to identify areas of interest so that we can start to design workshops that kind of hone in on particular applications for groups of individuals so we can give them the relevant background information. I think there's a lot of untapped potential here at K-State, and I'm really excited to collaborate with people, talk to people, educate people, do whatever it takes to kind of help them out, get comfortable with the technology.
The technology is very quantitative, and so I think regardless of what kinds of cells you work with, you'll find some use, some applications that will be very powerful. Everyone will find that there's something they can use it for.
To learn more about the Flow Cytometry Lab and its capabilities, please visit the lab's website.